Tina McDonald, part of Spellbinders Design Team. Today we're going to get in the holiday spirit and create some holiday tags using this fun girl elf die set, as well as the basic labels 28. Let's begin with our die cutting. We're going to place all four of the dies from the girl elf die set onto our base plate with the cutting side facing up. Then place a piece of white cardstock over top and cover it with the cutting plate. Now we can run it through the grand caliber machine. Once we have the pieces die cut, we're going to emboss by removing the cutting plate and then replacing it with the tan embossing mat and the pink embossing plate, and once again running it through the die cut machine. Now you can see all the gorgeous embossing on this piece. Isn't that fun? Now we're going to add some color to it. You can do this many different ways, but for today I'm going to be using the chameleon color tone pens. You don't have to be a professional colorer by any means to make these little die cuts look adorable. I'm quite novice when it comes to coloring, so just add a little bit of color according to the directions on the markers that you chose to use, and that's a great way to add a little bit of tone and color to our project. So I'll just let you watch here for a second to see exactly what I did. Adding different layers of color all with one pen. That's so much fun. I love that. You can choose to go with some more non-traditional colors for your little elf, but I chose to stick with the typical red and green for our project today. Lots of different variations of things that you could do with this. You could watercolor it. You could add your Copics. You can add just typical markers. Imagine Crafts has some fun markers. So there's lots of different things that you can do here to add color to your little elf. This is so cute. As you can see here, I've also colored the mittens and the globe and the little candy cane. So I'm just going to layer those together in the front of her. I added the globe with a little bit of foam tape, and now I'm going to add some glitter to it just to add a little bit of sparkle to it. Now to create the tag, I'm going to die cut this red glitter cardstock using die number 5. The label's 28. Then I'm going to take that same die and I'm going to place it on the reverse side of a piece of green glitter paper. And then I'm going to trace around the outside. I want to create this same label shape without going up to die number 6, which would be a little bit larger than what I'm looking for. So by using die number 5 and tracing it, it gives me just a smaller increment, which is perfect. Then, as I mentioned, we're going to be using that die onto the red glitter paper. And we're also at the same time going to stamp a sentiment onto some white cardstock, and we're going to die cut it with die number 3 from that same set. Now we're going to place these onto our base plate and die cut and emboss them using the same sandwich we did previously. Now let's put her all together. I've added some foam tape to the middle portion of the back of our elf, and I'm going to stick it onto our sentiment tag that we have there. And then, once again, using some foam tape, we're going to add this to our red tag, which we've adhered to the green cutout piece. So these all layer together nicely. All that's left to do is add our hole with a hole punch and then tie our ribbon. And then we have this adorable but super easy little tag that can be personalized for your next gift. Thanks so much for following along with today's tutorial. I hope that it is a help when it comes to you creating your handmade tags for the holidays. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the space provided below and I'll be sure to get back to you. Thanks again for watching. Now have a great day. Bye-bye.